What's going on, fam? So we should go for breakfast, man. Carpenter's Cafe. We should go down. Indeed. Miles for we need to have our first service. Taking them to the header already. Let's do something else. Degrees Fahrenheit. Maybe cold, cold. We'll get to about 150. Let's get to 150. We'll take off. Maybe she's gonna ask me a whole bunch of questions. Morning.
Hmm? Yeah, I think you're about to get a new truck.
Yes, ma'am.
That new truck yours?
No, that's the company. Well, it belongs to the company.
Oh,
I work for it.
Nice. Yeah.
Now this, I'm paying for this. They're paying for that.
Oh, that's nice.
Thank you. Yes, ma'am.
You're going to do good on the gasoline.
Yeah. If I stay off of it. So, don't you go over here, Stephen, sir. Look at that, man. Oh, that's the youngin'. I ain't seen you in a minute, brother.
Huh?
I ain't seen you in a minute.
I know, man. You don't order nothing anymore.
I had a couple things dropped off in the last month.
You had something dropped off with?
In the last 2 weeks.
I guess I just been moving, man.
Hey, get that paper, man.
Hey,
alright, Chief. Yeah. I got the idea if I get right over. I like seeing young man get to it, man. I like seeing young man get to it, so we're going to talk to that, right? Thank you. Got a beauty view camera. Maybe. I'm not turning it on. Y'all saw me turning it on. Yep. Oh.
Hi.
Hey.
Hello, welcome
in. Hey.
How are you?
Doing well. I had to catch up for your clothes. Get some grub. Hey, brisket, that's what I'm making.
How are you doing today?
I'm doing well, Lord. How about yourself?
I'm good.
Let me, I want to take your helmet off real quick.
Okay. Are you a new? You're a new?
Yes.
Yes,
for the first time. Okay.
I was asking him to say, hey, you guys got those loaded fries again. I missed those. The brisket, I remember your face. I think you
Yeah. You got your first group. You right here.
Yes, ma'am. So my other goo proof turned off. I don't think I pressed record like I thought I did. There we go. You know, I probably took a picture. I probably took a picture and then realized it was in a different setting. I didn't check that before I pressed the record button. So I'm looking at some pictures here. So I'm probably taking pictures. I was like, yeah, okay. Turn off. Bang burrito. Coffee's Cafe. I know you heard me talk about the brisket fries, man. The fries they got, bro. They're hitting on a whole different level, man. Look at my mom's old son. They're real diffy. Now we're gonna go out the way we came in. They quote, she quote had an issue. Mm-hmm. Home and get a grill now.
So we've been right here and put it over like this. And here it goes. But the deliciousness of this burning meal.
Only turns on base. It's all about situation. I'm moving and moving and doing the things, my occupation. I jumped the beat, but I'm back on, back home. Do what I'm doing, I'm all gone, my mind gone. I feel just too cool, I'm too cool, cause I ride around cooking comes in the new cool. Breaking blue or silver.
Delicious. brisket burrito, and Italian cream cinnamon roll. Y'all see me turn into that. It's delicious. Smoky flavor. We got the mild salsa and the red salsa, so it's delicious. But this Italian cream cinnamon roll had your boy taking it back like, yo. Not that the brisket burrito wasn't good, but this cinnamon roll was off the chain. Head over to Carpenter's Cafe Monday through Friday for breakfast. The rest of that menu will come out later.